your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debtors,
as we forgive our debtors.
And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.